Alright, so we're playing YBA today. We're going to be using KCV Box in 1v1. Why do I sound British? I don't fucking know. Okay. We're gonna be using King Crimson Vampire Box in 1v1. But yeah. My mic is dog shit. So probably be muted for half of this. But yeah, someone's damp box and being talked to. Pierce makes so much sense for just opening my eyes, bro. Just opening my fucking asshole. Holy hell, bro. But like I was saying, we're gonna be using KCV Box. Since my last ranked video was KCRV Box. So yeah. Hope y'all enjoy. I won't be muted for the rest of this. Okay. Well, that's our first win, so I'm gonna pause the video, I guess, and just like wait till I get another ranked match, you know? I decided I'm gonna commentate the whole time. If it's a non-broken server. But I'm gonna be commentating the whole time for now on. So I was thinking we do like two more matches. If they're not broken servers! Okay. Most likely gonna be a broken server. Okay. Evrus is going to be a good player, or a player that will complain for an hour. And that's probably going to be a good player. That's not much EW. They're plucked. The fuck, bro, trying to do? I cannot speak, commentate at all. On M1. No? Okay. Bad read on my part. What combo was that? Can't press off. Fucking mobile player. They always piss me off the most. Because they're like not good. Oh, tip is to dash after a time race. And you're dumb? Where are you actually? I totally didn't see that coming, though. I'm Jeremy and Katie, like, what the fuck do you think I should do? Oh, okay, boxing barrage. Fuck up. Just barrage back if you're fucking. It's vampire boxing. It's vampire boxing. It's gonna be cheesy. I'll let you get your pluck. Get your mobile. Holy shit, who would've saw you in Endblood? Mobiles. Love the mobile community, bruh! Sorry, that was loud. Forgot boxing barrage, like... Holy shit, I'm so good. Time skip was on cooldown, I couldn't talk like that. I meant to press Y there. I have to do 2M1s or else it goes on 2M1s. I have to do 2M1s or else it doesn't let me use it. Because it puts barrage on cooldown, so it's really bad. But next match. Let's not get it broken. It'd be like that. Okay, I know we got a 1v1 here. There's a rose in the lobby. No, really? Okay, cool. I am just everywhere today. Jesus. Okay, well, I'm gonna do one more, and we're gonna end the video off. Just like, this is gonna be too long with these folks. Okay, we got a 1v1, maybe. Please? Okay. And it's a noob. I think, is it a noob? It might be somebody playing all, I don't know. Might be trolling, I don't know. I'll just wonder one of them. I don't think. They are good, okay. A 12 qualifies. So, what are we going to do today? Oh, okay, block the timing. I was a millisecond. So we know he can flare tap him later, probably. I'm just doing this for chip damage. He's actually like outsmarting me right now. I don't know if it's like he's like doing like. Oh, fuck was that? Yeah. And you're gonna have money. Thank you, player. Thank you, player, for posting a video on that tech. Very good. Your boxing gloves. Okay, I'm okay again. That was new. That was dumb. For me. No, it's bad. Okay, that's good. I honestly don't know what the fuck I did right there. To have me fucking selling that. How much do you want to bet dash? Yeah, he's actually like timing it like perfect. Maybe I'd be just going up against people that like have not been using my anti-attack. I don't see anything that he's like doing something over. Catching him in the end leg of that though. Yeah, I'm literally timing it. What if I just straight jawbreak here? I literally took a second to scratch my neck. And then, that happened, so... Uber. Oh, fuck you. If I'm gonna be honest, I could probably just block some barrage and slip it up in there. No, not yet. Where is it? Oh, wait. How the fuck did that hit? Please. I don't care unboxing barrage or anything. I don't care any of the damage. Whee! Top I go! Okay, we're playing Fuck Jeremy today. Oh, fuck you. I hate that bug so much. Ooh, what the fuck can I do? You're dead. You're dead. Okay. Well, I don't know if that was second stock, because I can't recall. If it was, then that was really easy. It was. Well, that felt a little dry, because, like, KC doesn't have that much, like, pizzazz, like, SBTW with beatdown and stuff. But I hope y'all enjoyed. I'll probably, like, do another video, tomorrow. But I hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good day or night wherever you are. See you next time, I guess. What the fuck am I supposed to say? I'm just fucking playing YBA.